Trying to make some cheese. If a nigga really biffing me, he can hear my lick. Goddamn, way too lit. No one ever give me shit. Used to pray before I eat, but that shit ain't dimming shit. Pray that I won't lose my shit, cause I swear I'll let it hit. Mama super proud of me, she don't know the shit I did. I just want us to be real, trying to put us in the crib. Give a fuck about what you think, he was just another lick. Stupid bitch won't suck my lick, I just need her on the knees. I'ma ride a play for it, now they kick it with a bitch. Okay, that's shit don't look.
See what's up? Tell him to subscribe.
Subscribe to Dummy. He's got a dope ass channel. I know you're gonna love it. Just watch his videos. You won't regret it.
Hey.
That's about it.
Gang gang.
Gang gang, got a fuck. It's your day going, man. It's your boy, man. Back at channel that goddamn video, man. Look, gang members, man. Look, today, I ain't gonna be wasting time. I'm gonna be jumping straight to these videos. But before I jump straight to the video for today, I wanna tell you guys real quick about a headphones that I'm doing right now. I'm doing a little giveaway to give out a headphone on behalf of Shuffle. All you guys gotta do to win these headphones is go watch the video I put out yesterday. It's called Freshman by Jason Meek and Zayna. Go leave a comment on that video and tell me what you think about the song. And the best comment or the most this comment that seems like the most honest comment, I will actually get the headphones mailed to them and King Demi merch. You know what I'm saying? So you guys go do that if you want to win one of these beautiful ass headphones up right now. You know what I'm saying? But let's not waste time, man. Let's jump straight to the video for today. We're gonna be starting off with Zola, OKLM Focus Upcomers. A lot of y'all been telling me to check this out. I don't know why I haven't checked it out in a minute. I'm sorry, y'all. You guys know I just school just kills me, bro. I'm doing it now. Now I'm saying, so we're gonna go ahead and jump straight to it and see what Zola talking about. I guess it's like a little freestyle because it's like upcoming. Let's see what OKLM is like, the radio station. So let's see what's up with it. Let's see what's talking about. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and roll myself a quick blunt. You know what I'm saying?
Alors là, t'es dans Evry, dans la résidence où j'ai habité pendant une douzaine d'années.
Oh, is it interview?
J'étais ici carrément, avec ma mère, on était au rez-de-chaussée, mes petits frères et sœurs. Et encore ici, encore aujourd'hui, là, j'habite plus ici. J'habite autour d'Evry. Et voilà, tous les jours, je suis ici dans ma résidence, dans mon quartier. C'est là où. Franchement, je me revois avec ma daronne, notre vieille voiture, parce qu'à l'ancienne, on roulait dans une deux chevaux avec ma daronne, tu vois. Donc quand je passe par ici, je me vois avec ma daronne, mon chien, mes petits frères et sœurs. La voiture, c'est le premier souvenir qui me vient à l'esprit. Donc là, il y a mes frérots, il y a mon cousin, y a les frérots avec lesquels j'ai grandi. Ça dit quoi? Ilyes, mon gars Carbozo, le Zinclar. Ça dit quoi dans la chop là? Donc quoi? Tranquille? Donc quoi? Là, mon gars Midou, Franco, on était dans la même école. Ça bouge pas encore aujourd'hui. Ma daronne, elle écoutait beaucoup de variétés françaises. Ça veut dire que j'étais un peu obligé d'écouter. Il y avait tout, il y avait du Yannick Noah, j'ai même écouté du France Gall. Ma mère, elle mettait les clips à la télé, tout ça, ça veut dire.
Ok, this will make sense when you watch
la musique, hein. Mais j'étais pas.
I don't understand French.
Prendre le bus et aller au studio. Parce que moi, je suis jamais. Chien, sac à route. Premier le chien, toujours. C'est le quotidien, ça. Et. Le son, ça.
Ok, what we're gonna do is. There's another song of Zola you guys have been telling me to check out. So we're just gonna react to a Zola song. I wish there was English translation on that. If someone can send like an English translated video of that, I'll definitely check it out on my mom's. I ain't gonna waste time. So we're gonna do Busca P Freestyle Rocket instead. Alright, sorry about that, yo. Let's jump straight to it. Let's see what Zola talking about. Okay then, that's a 10 out of 10 in my opinion, bro. Like, yeah, what you guys think about that? I thought that was a 10 out of 10 in my opinion. I liked it. I actually enjoyed that. That freestyle was dope. Like, I like the flow. It's a vibe. It's a vibe. I ain't gonna cap. It's a vibe. I'll give it a 10 out of 10. I'll go ahead and give it a like. But yeah, man, I fuck with Zola. I think him and Kawhi Leddy are probably like the two top upcoming, like the two top newest rappers in France, in my opinion. Their music is so lit. They got a vibe to them. No cap, bro. Yes, sir. You guys tell me more Zola songs to check out in the comments. It's a beautiful one right there. Sorry about the beginning. I thought that upcoming one was a music, and I can't watch it because I don't really understand French, so I'm sorry, yeah. If you song can translate it, I'll watch it. You know what I'm saying? But that being said, unfortunately, we've come to the end of this beautiful video. I'm going to be reacting to Kobala D Fefe next, so make sure you guys come smoke this blunt with me. I'm going to be smoking a blunt in the video, you know what I'm saying? So you guys don't miss that. It's going to be a beautiful session. But you guys know what to do, be a subscriber. Then make sure you smash the subscribe button, smash the like button, tell a friend, stop playing the board. Follow me on Instagram and underscoring name. Follow my other social medias like you see right there. Scan the snap goes going right now. Scan the post, turn the post notifications on. DM the boy, join the gang. Let's hit 30,000 subscribers. Thank you guys so much for 22,000 subscribers. Love you guys so much. You know the fuck going on. If you want a cup of merch, go in the description, man. Cup one. You know what I'm saying? Tishpring.com/KingNimmyBootleg. You know what I'm saying? I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next video, alright?
I think I drink too much, eh? I think I drink too much. Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off?